ArtDesh Foundation, the organization, has transitioned from a commercially run ArtDesh gallery that was established in 2008 with the core ethos of promoting and working with emerging artists. Over the years, ArtDesh had often extended out charitable support to artists, as well as created art projects and events with purely public interest intent. These endeavors were a natural fit to the spirit and culture of the organization, and with that in mind, ArtDesh Foundation was founded. ArtDesh Foundation is committed to promoting new and emerging artists from across India by supporting them towards building and sustaining a career in art. We define an artist as a creative practitioner who uses visual art as a medium for self-expression, whether that is a painter, sculptor, photographer, conceptual artist, or artisan. In the current exhibition, Artworks in Charcoal by Gautam Patore are presented by the foundation. Gautam, originally a photojournalist, is practicing art for more than a decade and a half. It was ceramic painting on ceramic tiles that attracted him, but it was charcoal medium that Gautam tamed and is known as Charcoal Man. His charcoal works take one to the bygone era of black and white. His works are mostly figurative. A tint of color adds to the beauty of the charcoal. Gautam is the co-founder of ArtDesh Gallery in Mumbai.